back on my channel. It's V. And VR's right here. Today we're going to be showing you hoverboard horsey.
Your hoverboard just shaked.
Hoverboard horsey. And it's where DR puts his knees on one hoverboard and his hands on another hoverboard. And so you do have the two hoverboards for this, guys. But you sit on the person. DR says that you wait. If I get the picture, DR. And so he can. He says I'm not even that heavy because, like, I would recommend. Like,
pick up the camera.
Yeah, let me get you guys. Okay. Oh no, you can't really see. Okay, so. This is me riding him. It's actually kind of cool, guys. You should definitely try it. If you have like two hoverboards, or if your siblings have a hoverboard and you have a hoverboard. DR can also do it with one hoverboard, but he figures that it works better with two hoverboards. So you just gotta hold on to their shirt, or if you have like anything else to hold on to. And then you put your feet. You guys can't really see your feet.
Okay, whoa. I'm done making a weird sound.
Okay. Wait, stop, DR. Just wanna show them where your feet go. On the second hoverboard right there. Wait, let me scooch up. Oh my goodness. Okay, guys.
Hoverboard.
Right there. This is going, the title, as you know, is going to be Hoverboard Horsey. Whoa. Jari's like wiggling all over the place.
Okay. There we go.
Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed. DR just ran off with my hoverboard and his. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. And tell all your friends about us so they can subscribe to us. And thank you for watching so much. Bye.